Good morning, Kenny.
Morning.
We are New Japan World.
Yeah.
Oh, it's time to leave for Long Beach Convention Center.
Yes, it is. Night two. We're ready for it.
Outside of Japan?
Yes. I always change the way that I wrestle and I cater it to the fans, to the promotion I'm in, and to the opponent. Even in Japan, I never have the same match twice. You're always going to see a different style of match. There's no pattern or anything like that. You have to wrestle to the person. And, well, that's why I always have the best matches of the year. Like, almost all of them.
Awesome. What is the greatest match of all time?
Well, I guess it's... They say it's mine, but I'm not a fan right now of wrestling. Yeah, I'm a wrestler, and I love doing what I do, and I'm in the process of changing wrestling. So, I mean... I really liked Kobashi versus Misawa in, I think it was 2002. Great match, and it was really inspiring for me. I liked, another one would be maybe Stone Cold Steve Austin versus Bret Hart. It was really inspiring. A lot of Kurt Angle stuff, and he's wrestled in New Japan before. He's one of the only wrestlers I can go back and study to this day and learn something from, take something from. He is one of the greatest wrestlers of all time. So, yeah, I mean, there's a lot of stuff out there that I can go back and still watch and like.
If you can pick any wrestler of all ages and countries for your next opponent, who would it be?
Ibushi. Yeah, of course. Ooh. My lower back hurts. I'm thinking bottom too. Oh. Do I have to wrestle today? Oh, this way? Oh, okay, let's continue.
Okay,
thank you. professional wrestlers. It's not that we love the wrestling business, we love performing in front of the people, changing the game, showing our hearts, showing our spirit, and being the best athletes we can become, and then showing that in the ring. When I can feel my own emotions, and then when I can also feel the fans' emotions from the audience, I go into this magical state. It feels like I'm in a different place, in a different time, and only the match exists.
One, two, three! numbers.
Love you.
And then I remember, I'm just a human. Each and every one of us have had hardships, failures. We ran a 2,000 seat building. I said, screw that, we need